at this particular intersection, it's just getting worse as you see that rain pouring down. And so no matter what, there's going to be some major damage to talk about. With this vehicle, as you see an SUV that's going to come along and see what happens there, it's floating. And just like Don Nelson was talking about, those larger vehicles that are able to make it through are going to create that wake and really just come right over those smaller cars.
Yeah, it's providing a pretty good wake there. And you saw the entire vehicle, the BMW, just sort of lift and sway and just bubble back down.